I'm Clayton David Johnson, and I would say this here is my park. But from this day forward, well, that ain't quite true. As far as the eye can see, stream to sky, grove to gully, this ain't mine no longer. It's ours. Ours to explore, ours to cherish, and most importantly, ours to take responsibility for. Because if we don't, not a soul will. Take your time to drink it in and get used to life here. The hot springs or mountain lake are great goals. But you call the shots, go where you'd like. Your equipment will take more than a little mastery. But if it's easy, it ain't worth doing. And you'll thank your lucky stars you did in the end. It's true that sweet Mother Nature offered up this bountiful providence. But over the years, man has spat on it, ground it underfoot, siphoned off her plenty for ruin. It's been the job of us Johnsons to keep it together since 1872. And trust me, it ain't easy. Hell, I'm not even sure it's possible. But it's well worth it. What we have today is beautiful beyond compare. It's due to the collective efforts of every guest that I can welcome you. Golden Ridge Reserve.
Sophia Taylor from Taylor's Tackles here, and I hear you're in need of a little fishing refresher. Well, let me tell you, you've come to the right place. Although, another right place to go would be Taylor's Tackles, right down at the Central Outpost. Can't miss it. Now, first things first, let's get you in position. Step up to the pier, if you please. I see you've brought your own rod. Can't get anywhere if you don't take it out, so you do the honors. So, let's start off with a simple cast. Keep those shoulders and hips square for me. Reel it in. Take your time. Get used to it. Now we're fishing for real. I'd like to see a nice clean cast. Strike as soon as she bites and reel her in when she's tired. Congratulations! She's a beauty. The fish here aren't yours to keep, so even if you love her, you gotta let her go.
This right here is my pride and joy. The Central Reserve Outpost. This ain't just any outpost. You'll find all the bells and whistles here, like Taylor's Tackles, a brand new shop run by my friend Sophia. Other than that, you'll be able to find notice boards, storage lockers, a boathouse, and a garage for easy access to transportation, plus a flagpole for yourself.
Nice to put a fish to a face. While you're here, can I interest you in a bargain? Wonder why old Bigfoot has decided to rear his head now of all times, huh? What a mystery.
Well, I take it you got my message. Welcome to the reserve, Buckaroo.